does seem that Marion's left out of the gang more and more lately. Maybe it'd do her some good to have a little party.